Hello, this is Broyar, and welcome back to another episode of our Let's Play for Farming Simulator 22 as we continue our Swiss chocolate run here. And just dropping off a load of TMR to our new cows as well as our old ones. Here, we'll get in just a moment. I guess they're all technically new cows because we sold all the old cows. But the new barn and the old barn. Nope, I went too far. And we'll get these sold off, and then we will be doing some mowing. We got to get some straw gathered up from our contract field. Quite a bit of stuff to do today, but we should be fine. I think that's good enough for now. Looks like you're great. You could use some more, but we'll be all right for now. Cool. All right, let's push forward. Get you set up on the mower. Actually, and as part of that, getting set up on the mower, we're going to go ahead and buy the mower attachment for the back, for the rear. Because why not? We don't have anything used that we can use. Nope. So we want mowers. Which one do we have currently? We have this little Pottinger Nova Cat. So it'd be this one right here. Is this one, this one does the windrowing, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that one does. It looks like it does. So we'll grab this. I think it's going to be fine. Get our mowing done in 3 times the speed, because that's effectively what that comes out to, isn't it? Grab you. What are we going to turn this mow into? Probably hay. So it doesn't really need to be windrowed, to be fair. Because we just did a whole round of silage with the last mow. So I think this will be hay. Why is this? No, it's not. I thought for a second there was backwards. Looked a little funny to me at first. Oh, I forgot to grab the front attachment part. This is a ginormous thing. It's actually more than triple the speed, right? This is way more than the width of that. Each one of these pieces is more than the width of the front thing. What is the actual width? Just because I'm curious now. So the one we had before was 3 meters. This is now ultimately 10 meters wide is total what we're getting. So yeah, just a little bit more than triple the width. Is this more than this tractor can handle? 160 and 70. No, I think we'll be all right. It just feels heavy, but I think it's just because we don't have the thing on the front yet. Gives a little bit more of a balanced setup here. All right, that feels a little bit better. All right, we're going to leave it on wide spreading because, like I said, I think this will be hay this go around. And then we'll go from there. All right, you're good. You can actually, I'm going to unhook you. Go grab our straw. Forage wagon. Start doing some of that. I'm gonna get quite a bit of straw off this one. Looks like this just drops off at the supermarket. Already a third of the way done with the contract. Although we do still have quite a bit of straw to gather up, so that will take some time. At least the mowing's going way quicker now. All right, straw, let's go. Forgot to lower the pickup. Actually, I think I forgot that it was already lowered from previously and actually raised it instead. Suppose if we only ever get straw for contracts, if that's just the way we get our straw, which I don't know if we'll do that forever, but let's say we did, then we would never actually need an actual harvester because we could just avoid that type of crop, right? We could just swap between grass and sugar beets forever, effectively. I'd like to get a workshop set up. Well, I say that. I don't need a workshop because the store is right there. Normally, I would put a workshop on my farm just to avoid having to go to the store every time, but since the store is literally across the farm, effectively, kind of makes it a little bit less useful. Got about 110,000 liters of straw last time. I mean, this should be quite a bit more, right? But by how much? I would say it's probably about 50% more. So I would say we get about 150,000 liters off of this. I could be wrong. Let's see. Can we chill just by looking? I mean, we could go look at the acreage, I suppose. But it is barley versus wheat. So that's going to be the other thing. Barley should give more straw based on what I've looked up. Then wheat should. Technically, I have enough room for one more cow pasture if I decide to go that route. We'll see. Let's get our food into a better kind of situation so I can kind of get a better understanding of how much we have and things like that. Get it all in one location, so to speak. You haven't completed your task, buddy. What are you talking about? Supposed to be 70,000 liters, which means up to this point, I guess to my left, if I finish that row, that'd be another 70,000 liters, so that's 140, and a little bit more, so yeah, we might, I don't think we're going to hit 200, but you know, maybe 175, something like that. I mean, I'll let you continue, because it's not necessarily hurting anything, but it's a little like, what? What are you doing? I guess I can just flip you around and have you go over here to the trader real quick. Realize I'm not talking a lot, but it takes a lot of focus to be able to drive one of these tractors, so you guys just don't understand. Just kidding, obviously, but it's just like, it's kind of in the zone, doing my thing. All right, let's get you dropped off. Go grab you. Get back to this. Get done with this field. All we got left on the grass fields is to roll them back out, right? So... You repair this thing? Probably do. No, 10 miles an hour is how fast it goes. Thought maybe it was going a little bit slower than it should. Should have one more trailer full and then a little bit extra. Probably about 1.5 trailer fulls left. Oh, I meant to put lime down. I think I said that an episode or two ago. I mean, it's not absolute end of the world, but I probably should go ahead and put some down this cycle. All right, there's another 35k. All right, we're going to put a cut in there. When we come back, I'll probably have the straw stuff finished up. We'll still be probably working on rolling out the grass or something like that. And we still need to sell the sugar and go from there. But I do appreciate you guys watching. May God bless you, and I hope you join me again next time. Thank you, and goodbye. I wanted to give a special shout out to the following channel members. Thank you so much for supporting the channel.